Hey everybody, welcome back to Foul Play. We have set up a first wacky challenge for Alton.
In the last video, we said we were going to do Rocket Lab talking, but we mixed it up a little and added some rumble to it.
So it's Rocket Lab's
rumble
hockey rumble, yes.
Rocket Lab's hockey rumble.
Now you're playing against an AI who, or two different AIs, and what level
are
they?
These are pros. I was trying to make them All-Stars. I can switch that.
We'll do it for the next one.
The next game.
But this is how wacky you can get.
With different game modes.
So, the challenge to you all is come up with a crazy
mutator
settings. And,
like, you could be simple and say, like, moonball like hoops or something like that.
Right, or cube. I want to see cube play.
Oh my god, it's so hard.
Well, there you go.
Well, the ball is a square.
Yep, and it bounces very funny, I bet.
Yep, it does.
Nice! You knocked the puck off his spikes. Nice job!
Aerial goal! Okay, we'll miss the cramps.
So you jumped and punched it.
Yeah, I didn't hit it. I pumpkin-shed it. Alright,
let's see. What are they gonna bring?
What are they gonna bring?
Oh!
I was gonna say, how about nothing? If I score, I'm gonna freeze it right in front of the goal if I can get it right. This is how we do it.
Oh! He switched places with you. What is your teammate doing?
Some random stuff. I tried to activate my spikes.
Okay, Junker just took it to the... Junker just took it to his goal.
Great.
I think the AIs are confused.
Why?
Because yours was aiming for your goal, and Junker literally took it to the other end.
Because I think since I was aiming to my goal, he was aiming to his goal. Because I think he got mixed up with the goals. Like, which goes which? Is this one that? No, this one's this.
Right.
And remember, don't jump to hit the ball and like when you're using a huck. Huck the puck.
There you go. Nice.
Da-da. Backwards goal. Great.
You got your hat trick.
Viper doesn't have a single. Oh my god, that was really fast.
So we'll consider this the warm-up one. We're gonna switch it to All-Stars next time.
Yeah, this is the warm-up with pros.
Right.
Next time, I don't think they'll be tricked into handing it down there.
I don't think so either.
I have like the super punch thing. Thingy-dingy.
Whoa!
That's gonna go in, unless I save it.
Somebody tried to run into you when you ran into them.
And
nice
scored.
Job.
Boom! Me, me. At 112 kph. Cup.
Sometimes it's fun just to play these really crazy games.
I know.
Sometimes we get just too serious with, you know, with playing. You just gotta have fun with it sometimes.
Like 2 minute world tours.
Yeah.
Like I did like 3 episodes. Too many world tours. Four. Like the pores of a, like the spores of a mushroom.
Whoa,
world
what
spores.
Did he just do?
It was a double grapple.
Is that another goal?
Yeah, why not?
The more goals you get, the longer this takes.
I know.
I think
less
you won.
Less time with all. Yeah, I think I won. I'm definitely going to lose. Yeah, right.
You've been playing against a lot of online opponents lately, so this is kind of a treat.
It's a trick or treat. It's a trick or treat, 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 treat.
Oh, are they going to score one?
Treat, 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 treat.
Of course. Well, yeah, they are going to score.
But on the wrong end.
I think the issue is that when they're pros, what happens is as soon as they get the ability to use their power up,
they use it
no matter which direction they're facing. And that's not necessarily realistic. Sometimes you want to hold on to a power up and use it for defense.
Instead of just hitting it wherever
right.
you want. But sticks, I don't think, does that. Sticks and Myrtle are really hard in 2v1s. For me, at least. When I tried, when I was level 40. I think it was 40. Thanks. No.
Got the big power up. Look, he's just gonna bring in gold for you. This is really weird. These AIs need.
Thanks, Rainmaker. Viper just got his hat trick. Now we have a hat trick and five. But once I score, if I score one more, I got an achievement.
I don't even know how that happened. Up,
I got a pull shot.
Over. And in.
And
that was crazy.
Really, bro? No, you're not gonna score on me. No, you're not. You're honestly really not gonna score.
Oh, plunger.
It's plunger time. It's it's lumberjack time.
Oh.
Close. Sockles.
Nice.
Mad scientist.
Hey.
Oh, I think it means because I put like crazy settings on.
Yeah. Alright, so we're gonna upgrade the AIs.
AI level to All Star.
All Star. And if you kick their butt, maybe we'll go to Unfair?
No, probably not.
Alright, here we go.
This is All Star, I think. Hopefully not Rookie.
I think it's All Star. Well, no, as soon as they boost.
Yeah, it's All Star.
Yeah, they boost.
It eats All Star. Now, All Stars don't automatically use their power.
Well, that would be.
They don't.
Well, there you go.
Well, there's my one.
It's a nice dribble in.
They're definitely doing better than the pros, but they aren't doing like legendary. No, thank you, Armstrong. Thanks, Sanchez.
Think you're still gonna win?
Why? That cancels out the spikes.
Yeah, it does. Oh, but you don't have it at the same time. Oh, that worked.
Did my partner just forfeit? No, I thought my partner forfeited.
He's an AI.
When's my AI forfeited?
I don't think that.
It's AI. True. Yeah, it can. Once my AI forfeited. Like, the AI forfeited, and then I was by myself, and then somebody else just came in. Like, 5 seconds later.
Oh, that could have been lag then. You're talking about then.
Yeah.
That could have been lag. What the?
Wow.
Well, evidently, the orange AI seem to know what they're doing, but the blue AI totally just, you know, Sentai's really wanted to score, and that was the closest score.
The closest goal.
Yeah.
So we just put it in. Which really isn't helpful.
No. No, it's not.
It isn't helpful because it's not helpful. It's sent. Yeah, that's in.
Nice.
I just take the mega punch and I'm like, yeah, that's not gonna, that's...
No one's gonna stop that.
Yeah. Ooh, falling out of the screen. No.
And you're really trusting your
right
AI
out of the blue.
Partner,
they always go for the ball, Dad. Unless you're going after it. If you go after it, then they don't go after it. Ah, they set me up.
Yeah, but did you just score? No.
But my partner scored.
Hey, he got the right goal.
He made up for his joke.
So it does seem...
For his joke.
Yeah, it does seem a little bit harder. I think you should do 2v1 unfair.
Really? No,
yeah,
come on. Come on, I've won 3v1 unfair. No, I'm not!
No. There you go.
There they go. I'm not gonna do it unfair.
Alright.
This is going pretty bad. I wanna. No. I'm setting it up for my partner.
Yeah, but since I'm smart enough to know that you did that.
Probably not.
Oh, wow.
What a long
shot. They are smarter.
My head is getting weird. It's rough. They also know how to do kickoffs pretty well.
Oh, so
they
cool.
Even booted me away, but I was like, nope, I'm hitting that in. But then I just...
Can you make it? You be a fancy.
Yeah.
Just spam text.
Spam texting. Texting stuff that you don't need.
Basically. They said I could be owed lots of money from the government.
Is that it?
Basically.
Probably a lot.
Whoa, 4-4. You gotta get a lead going here.
You could owe lots of money or you could get lots of money.
I could be owed, meaning I could get a lot of money.
Well, I guess that's helpful.
Well, there you go. That's helpful, Sentice.
I've scored 3, he scored 2.
So you got your hat trick?
He/she has scored 2.
Yes.
Whatever you want.
Oh, here it comes. Here it comes. Right in front.
Here it comes.
Nice.
Here it comes.
See,
bums.
Even with a shot being set up that nicely, I don't think I could have gotten it.
Really?
I don't know.
Maybe. I'm trusting myself too. Pockets.
Oh no!
I couldn't help it! I was already driving, I'm stuck driving forward.
I know, it's alright. I got faith.
I have like no faith whatsoever.
You're gonna be fine.
Power
up
for the last two rounds.
Here it comes. Nice job.
I just flew up and knocked it in. I'm just like, I had to punch. I'm like, yeah, that's going in.
Boom.
Ka-chow. Like Lightning McQueen. Mitch Queen? Muck. Ka-chow.
Oh, everybody missed that one.
Well, because my partner wrecked me that
time. Alright. When it drops in the front of the bowl like that,
I know, but especially because it's spinning. Like, it could go on any angle.
Good, you're right. Oh. Wow.
Well, that got rid of my super boost.
Did you just score? It looks like you're gonna score.
I know, same.
Nice, nice.
I just hit it away. I did hit it exactly in front. But it still did hit it away. It did the job. Right, the magnet. The magnet sucks. Yeah, I'm gonna score that, not some dice. Yeah, I'm gonna score
There's
that.
There's your second hat trick.
There we go. I think I'm gonna win the game.
Yeah, you're gonna
Especially
win.
Especially with that. Oh! What?
You gotta.
I accidentally pressed the A button.
Yeah. Alright. Look at that. Almost level 15.
Ready?
Doing another one right away? Alright.
I just really want to get the ring.
I know.
Murdered myself.
I think this was a good little experiment, though.
Murdered myself.
Getting better and better every time we play.
I got an achievement for playing as the, whatever you call it, the, I forget what it was called.
Whoa.
It was like the car that Marky did. It was just...
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got an achievement.
Huh.
I forget its name. It's like a bomber or something.
Nice.
But it's technically one of the worst cards in the game, but it's pretty good. It's okay.
I could be going. Oh,
that's how they're
going. Oh, I thought you were gonna punch it.
I didn't have the punch.
Oh, I thought you did. What did you have?
I had nothing. That's probably why you're gonna use a punch. Oh, now I get it. Really, Swabby?
Oh no, you got Swabby. Swabby with the boost that I hate the most.
The awful Swabby. She's pretty good.
Who scored? She's good.
From a distant planet far, far away. From a galaxy far, far away.
Oh man, see how it bounced really funny? That's why I like playing Rumble Puck. You never know where the ball is going.
I know.
Did you just score? No. Right. I thought you were gonna score. That was a really good setup.
And a really good shot, too.
Everybody wants to hit that thing.
I know, I couldn't see my car. So. Yeah, right, Storm.
I think you just caused him to almost put it in the net. This is the hardest game yet, it looks like. Am I right?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
I couldn't help it. I had the punch, but I wish you could still, like, punch the ball. I could bounce stuff. Oh, if that had gone in, that would be nice.
Well, it's out of there. It's a good plan, right?
There's missing.
Oh my goodness.
No!
It's alright. So we got two, you got one, right?
Yeah, but I hate when AIs get one instantly.
I think we'll be fine. I think we'll get another one out of this.
I think I'll get two out of this.
You think?
Yeah.
Let's make it happen.
Well, that didn't make it happen. Cause I completely missed. What I like doing is shooting and then like swapping with the goalie so that the goalie can't save it. And blah, 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 blah.
That's the second time you put it really close in front of the net.
But don't score.
I know.
Oh, they must have hated that. I mean, AIs don't have feelings. They're artificial intelligences. It kind of feels weird. Like, that there's... Like, it's kind of creepy that it's an AI.
Whoa.
Like, I don't know why. For some reason, AIs are creepy. Because, like, how can they have a brain, but they don't have a brain?
Now, they're using a series of algorithms in order to determine their movements.
They're probably like face the ball at all times.
Well, that's probably part of it, and it might be if they have zero boost, they'll get boost to the closest boost.
I'm scoring the closest goal if you're a rookie.
Maybe.
Because rookies do hit the ball in. Really swabby. Just dribbled that right in the goal.
Oh, it's 3-3.
On purpose. See, look at this.
Yeah. Ooh.
He dribbled it right in.
I would just go right for it.
I don't know how swabby is. Costume is. Cause swabby. Woo! I really have a lot of trust in swabby. 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 It's Swabby. I really don't like AIs. They're so hard. No, they're not easy. Someday AIs will be hard.
Oh, you're too fast. You're no good. Yeah, there you go. Swabby made it.
Come on. I want to score twice. Well, at least get 1 point. So it is 285. I have 195. He's 100 points more than me.
That's alright. This is just the big experiment thing, anyways. I was surprised that you did 2 feet. That you're doing 1v1.
1v1 these settings?
Yeah.
I always do 2v2 these settings.
Oh look, you just got a nice save followed by a bicycle head.
Followed by whatever you call it.
Boom. Well, that's 3 wins.
3 out of 3.
3 out of 3. Looks good. Swabby finally did something great. Nice. Alright, well there's our experimental play. And we encourage you guys send some comments in on this one if you want about which crazy mutators you want to see Alton try to play with. And I guess that's it. We'll see you later on the Rocket League field.
Bye.